Menteri Rangbak Kejelah Ukanrat Ke Sama Ulong Bagasarkar Asam Kelab Pensangek Bencana Yaga Polis Outpost Ha Umru Kebahap Haribahi Distrik Naduk Kar Pelai Terik Benai Leber Hadiah Bagasarkar Jelah Megraya Kelab Tuklar Yakini Kekam Ukanrat Ulong Yakini Haba Jubab Yakamat Belawan Rak 2MNE Ke Umroi Bak George B. Lingdo Halor Kejing Temu Jangkasarkar Asam Banbu Yaga Polis Outpost Ha Ketik Senong Ukanrat Ulong Bau Deputy Commissioner Kenongpo Ulai Ekren yu Deputy Commissioner ke Hamran, West Karbi Anglong District, haka arpa uterik benai liber. Bar kumjuru yu Chief Secretary haka arpa uterik benai liber. Ulai Ekren yu Chief Secretary ke Asam. Bar kadaiban pensangek ya kejing cina ya ke opus. Bar namar kani kejing tuklar jong ke sarkar jela. Ke Asam kelap pensangek no ya ke kejing temu naduk ke arpa uterik benai liber. Haka juga por ukanrat ulong. Bala petha yaki Superintendent of Police Karibhoi buat kemju na Hamran Assam makin pengor yaki tiga jaka ban lait na kano-kano ke jinghuri hura.
Deputy Commissioner, the Assam authorities had again started the work for constructing the outpost. And I have received pictorial evidences of the same and base columns and beams have also been erected and put in place at the that particular point where the police outpost has been constructed. So my submission is, in spite of the fact that there is an ongoing dialogue between the chief secretaries of Assam and Meghalaya, why is such an incident happening? And even though such high-handedness of the Assam authorities is not new, I would like to know as to why the incident has suddenly happened. Moreover, sir, the Assam authorities also we see that they have the audacity to again restart the construction after the DC of Riboy has intervened and requested them to stop the work. Now, sir, the structure is already in place and I would like to know from the state government, sir, whether it has the intention to demolish the structure or allow it to remain in place as it has been erected by the Assam authorities, sir. So these are a few concerns that I would like to submit before this August House. I would like also like to place on record my gratitude to the DC of Riboy, sir, and the Honourable Home Minister who had responded at the time when we had reported of the first incident of the construction going on. And so, sir, I seriously hope that the state government will take a bold step, sir, in reassuring the people of Umru as well as the entire Block 2 area and other disputed areas of the state, sir, that they are in safe hands and that we are there to protect them, sir. With this few words, sir, I'd like to resume my seat.
Mr. Speaker, sir, I am thankful to Shri George Lingdo, MLA, who has tabled the 0-hour notice in this August House on the news item that appeared in the Nongsun Hima, dated 21st March 2018, under the caption Pinsange Ka Sarkar Assam Banbu Police Outpost Ha Umru. Assam Police has stopped setting up of police outpost at Umru. Sir, reports have been received that on 4th of November 2017, the Assam officials visited Umru village under Block 2, close to Tirso village under Rait Nongtung, Riboy district, with a view to set up a police outpost at Umru village. The Khasi population residing in Block 2 have expressed resentment against the move made by the Assam government for encroaching into their land. Further, the Sinjok Ki Rangba Shnong, Rait Nongtung under Hima Kirim CMship has raised stiff opposition to the construction of the Assam government. They demanded that the work be stopped completely and construction materials be removed immediately. It may be mentioned that Umru village is a Nepali dominated area. There are two headmen in almost all villages under Block 2. Sarkari Gaubura is appointed by the Assam government, the Rangbashnong appointed by Rait and Hima. An inquiry was conducted by the Riboy District Administration and it was learnt that on the 14th of March 2018, Assam police officials from West Karbi Anglong District, Assam came to Umru village and unloaded construction materials like iron rod, iron ring, cement, chips and sand at the proposed site for setting up BOP. Reportedly, they also brought 10 labourers and were stationed at the site. The construction site is located by the side of Umsopo River bordering Tirso village, Riboy district. Further, on 15th of March 2018, the construction work started where some iron rod posts were erected at the site, and the same has been reported to the Deputy Commissioner, Riboy district. Further reports indicated that on intervention of the Deputy Commissioner Riboy, the construction work of the BOP outpost at Umru village under Block 2 by Assam government had been stopped on the 20th of March 2018 until the matter is resolved by the Deputy Commissioner Riboy district Nongpo and Deputy Commissioner of Hamrin West Karbi Along Assam. However, on 21st of March 2018, when the construction site was revisited, it was found that Assam police has again resumed construction work in the presence of Assam battalion personnel and labourers. On being questioned, they stated that the higher authorities from Hamrin West Karbi Along district, Assam, instructed them to continue the construction work. In protest against the construction by the Assam government, the people of Umru village held a meeting on 23rd of March 2018 at Tirso Lumjengjri Public ME School, and thereafter proceeded to Umru village where the NGOs and Dorbashnong under Right Nongtung attended. In this connection, the Superintendent of Police, Riboy District, was instructed to ensure maintenance of law and order in the area and to closely monitor the developments. The Deputy Commissioner, Riboy District, had taken up the matter with his counterpart in Assam on 20th of March 2018, requesting him to stop the construction work at Umru with immediate effect. Thereafter, Chief Secretary Meghalaya also wrote to the Chief Secretary of Assam on 22nd of March 2018, requesting her to intervene and stop the construction work being undertaken by the Assam police, following which the construction work at Umru village, a disputed area, has been stopped by the government of Assam on 23rd of March 2018. The Deputy Commissioner and the Superintendent of Police, Riboy District, are liaising with the District Administration of West Karbi Along District, Hamrin, and closely monitoring the situation and developments in the above areas to preempt any untoward incident arising out of the issues. Sir, I hope the above information satisfies the Honourable Member.